Hello everyone, my name is Michael Young and welcome back to Factorio. So, my goal today is to get to get an oil manufactory set up off to the north of my base that we can draw from using rail. Right now, we have things being built in our main bus, but I want there to be I want something similar to this devoted just to the distributed factories. So we need to grab a pattern and probably free up some space. And probably get some more of this. See, I don't need that much of that. Where is our oil? It's way up on top. I forgot. Lubricant problems again now that everything's getting full. So much petroleum gas here. Anyway, that wasn't what I was looking for. I was looking for all of these things. So this is one. We don't need the lights though. Let's get rid of them. And there's probably a lot of other things, like I don't know what this is doing exactly. That's water, I guess. Okay, we'll deal with all this later. Yeah, we had... Should I grab the water too? Probably I should. We can deal with it when we get over there. And I want plastic. Just like that. Oh, plastic is gonna need coal. I hadn't thought about that. Do we have to ship it in? Do we have any coal up around here? A little bit. Not a lot. Maybe we can... Something to worry about some other time. In fact, I could see bringing coal in from our, bringing plastic in from our other subfactory. Right down here. That should be called red circuits. Amount of steel built up. Half of this is still empty because we don't have it hooked up to anything yet. But we'll deal with that in time. These all need to be fixed, but we can deal with that in time also. And we can refuel them now. Let's head back out. Where's my car? Down there. Are fitting together. I think we just need to get this last factory out of the way, and then we can set up a rocket parts factory with bots that are just going to build rocket parts. The various components of it. I suppose I could make a speed module factory instead of building them on site, but I don't know. I think we're fine. Path. I guess because we haven't finished building this yet. Do you not have a path yet? There you go. I can make this super distributed. I could just make this be the three different types of oil products. But I'd rather make it so it's, you know, plastic, sulfur, and not lubricant. Plastic, sulfur, and solid fuel. Or rocket fuel, probably. Yeah. So... just make some space. Be fine. Don't worry. possible. I didn't think that through. We're gonna need to have so many more pipes before we can build this. There's so much coal right there. Can we just go and grab it and bring it up here? Not on, like, maybe we can do like a little subfactory right here. I like that. I like that. So let's ignore that for now. We'll place the sulfur production. Which again, we'll need so much more pipes than we have. But that's okay. We just didn't think it through. Where's my car? Down there. If I were playing less distributed, I could just have a huge logistic network and it would place it all for me, or it would resupply me everywhere I go, but I don't think that's the right choice here. Anyway. Oh dear, oh dear! My. I guess we hit it rather than it hitting us. Because we didn't explode. Yeah. I should grab like a couple of these. And these do need circuits, so we should grab a few of those too. Give up that, sure. I think it's all coming together. It's all coming together. It's slow. Everything is, but I'm liking it. Just need to stop doing that. This is not the right way. Oh. Let's go ahead and just start introducing. The oil. Just off to the north of here. Buried in trees. That'll be fun. I think that's it. There's two kind of an upper area and a lower area. Supply when we get back. You are saying grab some, right? Yeah. Okay. So quiet. It's like not much to, no music and not much to say. I'm just kind of doing busy work. Okay, let's get this all hooked up. Or get it electrified. Excuse me. Ooh, we're actually really full on wood. Let's not deconstruct anymore. We'll just blow it up. All right, now we need water. There we go. You should all be working now. They should be burning, right? No, they're not powered yet. Okay. Now they're burning. Products we need to deal with. Do we want to make two of these? Right now it's having problems because it can't deal with the inserters. Do I even need sulfur for rockets? I mean, I need batteries for... Wait a minute. So I need low-density structure, rocket fuel, and rocket control units. And processing units do require sulfur. But we're building them already someplace where it has sulfur, so I don't really need it yet. This is just kind of a waste at the moment. Let's take this down. Thank you. small train. All it's gonna do is deliver some coal. We'll need to circuit it up, just like usual. Actually, I don't want to bother. It's not that it's so unimportant for now. That's so much wood around here. I'm just gonna. This is lazy of me, but we'll deal with it. We really need to bring all this wood back home so I can go in our boxes of boxes. But, this will suffice. Out of my way. Out of my way. God, what's going on? Trees are being obstinate. I blame the trees for why that didn't work out well. Is this gonna work? Like, so if it goes up that way, it can turn around. I can not turn around anywhere. How are we gonna have it turn around? We can build a turn around loop thing right there, perhaps. Again with the trees. Thank you. There. That will work. This requires some more aggressive signaling. That's good. This is temp coal. We'll do it better at someday. The other way around. This is the wrong way. This doesn't line up as nicely, which is a shame. Alright, so that was a really roundabout way of making that happen. Let's make a quick little train on it. Just a one-seater. I just happen to have a ton of wood for you to run on. After which you can run on coal. So go to temp coal until full, then come back to temp coal drop until empty. About not having the right things, so we'll just replace them manually. I just need to hook it up with the right oil. Petroleum. Apparently this wasn't set up for power correctly. The blueprint. There we go. Now we're making a ton of plastic. Probably not as fast as we need to be though. We should definitely productivity everything. Which means I probably should have left space for beacons, but that's okay. We can just beacon half of it. That's set up wrong. These are all need to be offset by one. Okay, finally, we're going to go ahead and start getting this set up. We'll make the first one plastic, sure. So this is going to be all about plastic. Nothing's happening because everything else is full on, their pipes are full, or particularly light oil is full. So to fix that, we need more of these things. Eventually we should do this better, but for now it's sufficient. Thank you. then we want to convert all that into rocket fuel. Why am I assembling the machine? Oh, there. Not producing this petroleum gas very quickly. I thought that more of this would be working all at once. I guess it stopped mostly because, no. I guess heavy, we're not burning this fast enough. But we'll deal with that some other time. I should have done these in the episode order, but that's fine. It's fine. It doesn't matter. Where's my car? I know we have more over there. Or is it? I think I was seeing the train. Our car is up there. Are these just not building fast enough? I guess not. It's a little silly that we already have a thing that distributes rocket fuel, but this will be a bigger rocket fuel thing eventually. Even though right now it's like half the capacity. Okay, I don't want to deal with many more right now. I know we need to deal with this third station. We need to deal with the heavy oil. Another time. For now, I think I'm going to take a break. So thank you, everyone, for watching. My name is Michael Young, and this is Factorio.